When you create a 3D view, you can navigate it freely using a variety of navigational tools, including the view cube, steering wheels, and free rotate. In some situations, you might find it helpful to lock a 3D view to prevent it from being altered. For example, if you're using the view in your document set and don't want the view altered accidentally, it's beneficial to lock it. On the view control bar, select Save Orientation and Lock View. A named view is saved and the position is locked. The view can be unlocked from the view control bar, manipulated, and then locked again using Restore Orientation and Lock View. Use a locked 3D view to create 3D details of your project. Start by creating a new 3D view. Then, right-click the view cube and orient the 3D view to an existing view. This will automatically apply a section box to the 3D view. Choose a view that is close to the detail you want to create. In this example, a parapet detail will be created, so the wall section view is selected. The section box is altered, and the visibility of elements is adjusted as required for the detail. The view is now locked and is annotated using keynotes or text. Optionally, you can select elements in the view and create parts from them. Use shape handles on parts to modify the detail. Here, the concrete block layer of the wall and the hollow core plank layer of the roof are adjusted to more accurately represent the parapet condition. Now, use the Displace Elements tool to separate the parts in the view and further illustrate the detail. An element is selected, and the Displace Move control is used to move the element to a new position. This is a view-specific change. 3D details give you an alternate and powerful way to present elements of your project.